Cool, stay tuned for part two of Happy Days. Whoa.
Recent research has shown that very often pets are treated as actual members of the family. For this reason, when the pet is given this added responsibility, he begins to assimilate various and sundry homosexual... Oh.